thing. So the hub moto e-bike wasn't performing as well either, okay, even with that runway. So we're gonna give it a longer runway all the way to here. Okay, we're gonna give it a super long runway and we'll give it a head start. So the mid-drive e-bike will only go when the hub moto e-bike actually passes it. Okay, so on 3, 2, 1, let's go. Okay, that's a very long runway. And he's got power, let's go. And that's it. So there are many differences between the two e-bikes. This being a much smaller wheel, 16 inch, and this being a 24 inch. Now, of course, large wheel e-bikes are actually much harder to start from cold if you have a hub motor, right? Imagine if you have a hub motor.